I have been reading up on the effects of smoke, the excess smoke in terms of rainfall development, and it can have an effect. The models factor in all these things, and that's a human variable that it cannot factor in. So we don't know how much the smoke is going to be affecting the development of rainfall, raindrops and that type of thing. So just to say, we are damaging our environment with that excessive amount of burning.